Mitch Marner's got it for the Leafs. Their penalty kill has been red hot of late. Marner in it, knocked off his stick, and Drysdale will bring it back in. Here's McDavid. Drysdale, sure thing, McDavid scores! Number 51 and another Edmonton power play goal.
Just a nice job to come back by Nugent Hopkins to break up the play. But Dreisaitl doesn't force the pass to the middle, although he has the player driving. He just continues to go down the wall. Little give and go with McDavid. And a sharp angle shot exactly designed for this. Number one, you're testing the goaltender early.
Another big left defenseman that can take up some of those hard minutes against the top lines of the opposition. And you never know, maybe a little bit on the offensive side too for Darnell Nurse. He was... of a little smiling when he talked about that. Here we go.
CeCe lost it. Kemp scores. David Kemp, what a turnover and a setup by Mitch Marner.
And I don't know what the Oilers have their hands up for here. Maybe they thought this was a delayed offside or something. They seem pretty careless in the defensive zone here. They're looking down. And they're right there. I think they think that Bunting was offside in this play. And for Cody CeCe, I think he just fell in. There was no whistle. They stopped playing, and that's why you play right to the whistle every single time. And they're going to take a look at this.
Now Giordano, the all-time shot block king after setting that mark in Seattle. Here comes McDavid. Scores! He's doubled down again! Five straight! Edmonton lead.
Well, this is it here, too. This is the difference between Connor McDavid this year and years past. This shot off the fly. Now, he would try it occasionally over the years, but he's made it a weapon this year. Great move to the outside. He uses the body of Liljegren here as a little bit of a screen underneath the stick, past the body.
Now Hyman back to 97. Ryan Kemp in front. McDavid will try it again, handing it off to Ekholm. Here's Hyman turning, shot blocked, rebound scores! Zach Hyman got a second chance and made no mistake.
Hall and Riley and just go to work. Once they get possession, good activation by Ekholm in his first game. He's really been active getting up into the rush. A little exchange. The first one is bobbled, but Hyman stays with it and zips the second opportunity home. Head down, flex the shaft, beat Samson.
He's now with nine defensemen on the roster with the acquisitions in the last 48 hours. And a goal line deflection over the shoulder, and it's 4-1. And Tyler Yamamoto is the latest to hit the score sheet.
It all starts with a cycle down low, work it back, and you're going to see him kind of fly into the mix and just extend that stick out. Anytime that puck changes angle that close to the net, you can see Samsonov was down expecting a low one. It deflects up over top of him, and you can see his head reaction right away.
What a battle between Tavares and Desharnais in front of the net. They're still going at it coming out of the zone as Tavares just chopped them down.
Here's McLeod in, and Costin scores at the other end. Edmonton 5-1.
Fogle with a beautiful little pass in between to the speedy McLeod, and he makes a backhand move and tosses it across elevation in tight.
Just over a half minute remaining in this second Leaf power play. Looks back to Riley again. Sidestepped McLeod. Gets it to Marner. Scores! Power play goal! 1:08 into the third.
Well, it's the start Toronto wanted in this third period. Down by four. Cut it to three with this beauty of a shot by Marner. And Marner's got his head up. He sees there's no chance for Stuart Skinner to see this shot short side.
Matthias Ekholm's 1-0 as an Oiler as Edmonton posts a 5-2 victory. Win number 33 on the year.